Hello everybody, my name is Liam. Welcome back to another video. Today in this video, I will be playing Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. This is a bit late upload. I was going to do it this morning, but I forgot. I was going to do it after work, but my friends picked me up and we did a bunch of other cool stuff. So, yeah, that's why I'm so late, and it is actually my bedtime right now. But I'm going to try and get this done as fast as possible. Basically, I'm going to try and speedrun this. Oh boy, oh. We have to fight Brainiac. What the? Wait, they can punch you off? Oh my god. Oh. I do that parkour. Hopefully I work out tomorrow. My friend is supposed to be bringing me to practice tomorrow, which should be lit. Parkour. I didn't even get to hit him. That's some BS. Alright, this better be the last one. Bro. So I have to avoid him? Yeah, get out of there, bro. Get out of my game. Oh, ooh, nice. This is a little depiction of Gotham City. I kind of miss Lego Batman 2. I miss being in Gotham City. But this might be the level where we're in Little Gotham City. In Little Gotham. Little Gotham.
Brainiac is heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
Oh, shoot, it's unstable. That's not good. Oh shoot, and Tuesday's the One Punch Man update recap. Bro, I have a lot to do with
this one. Oh, this one.
Flash, you probably want to put those back.
Okay. Can I have your belt?
Where are all the poor people?
They're probably hiding inside, afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love
they're probably dead.
You guys.
Look, it's Brainiac.
It's a giant they're not gonna skull. Survive. You're gonna
I
die.
I cannot get away from them! Attack, my minions!
Oh yeah, I remember I hated this level.
Right, Luthor?
Of course not. How could I not help someone who's been filled with so much fear?
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. But please?
No. Come on, bro. Bomb suit. Today was a long day. I just want to get this over with, take my shower, and just go home. Oh, we're already in the chute. I shouldn't be attacked. Come on, bro.
So much debris. I wouldn't want it lying around in my city. We should clean it up.
Yeah, we could make something to fight Brainiac, but I'm not sure. Don't listen to me.
Okay, that's probably over here. Where's these guys? My bad. Oh shoot, we're at Ace Chemical. That looks nothing like a look at Batman 2 Gotham.
We should throw this at Brainiac's ship. But I wouldn't like that if it happened to me.
We've gotta throw it to stop Brainiac, but what if I miss?
Fine, I'll do it, you bum. Where is it?
Oh, I do hope he's all right. Let's send him a present to say we're sorry.
I do love a good carnival. The games, the rides, oh, there's so much fun!
Oh, so I guess this is a suit. Or, okay, so good, alright. So, Joker does have a weapon. Bruh. Oh my god. I want to get this. Hey, nice, we got that. Cool. Okay, so you're out of our zipper suit. Bruh. 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 How do I... I somehow have to get up there. I'm so confused on what to do. Can't go in there. Oh my God. Oh, they used it. Oh, okay, there. Bro, I'm... No! I'm done. What the actual fuck, bro? Why do they make this shit?
A Ferris wheel, but I'll build something even better.
No, bro.
Let's give Brainiac a closer look at our lovely roller coaster!
You mean my roller coaster? Mine, mine, mine!
How lovely! The fairground is saved! At least, what's left of it?
How come you got to press the button to stop Brainiac? I wanted to press it!
Grundy, hope this all worked out the best!
Stop being so optimistic, Grundy! Trapping my bad girl image!
Cheetah, we need Grundy's optimism! Now more than ever!
I bet there's something in those botanical gardens we can use.
Right. Just need to get that giant plant out of the way. Let's find the roots.
Solomon Grundy, hope that root not far away!
All right, bro. Grundy, you gotta get that. You have to dead ass get your fat fucking ass out of the fucking way, bro. I know you're like dumb and shit, but dude. Oh, hey, Robin, so much good to see you. Probably a Scooby Doo. Move! Oh my god. Oh shit, I don't remember this. Oh, that's fire. Kinda like Black Manta in the way.
Thank goodness you came by. This situation is most unpleasant, to say the least.
I'm sorry, can I help you?
Guess we've all got to learn.
I hate this, bro. I hate my life.
Help!
Oh my God.
Oh,
Oh no, I was so close! Bro.
We did it! The plant's retracting!
Grundy, can you find anything to use against Brainiac?
Solomon Grundy hopes so.
Wow, that's just what we need. Guess all that hoping worked, Grundy.
I call it luck.
Yo, his ultimate escape plan.
Gotham will soon be just another tiny city to add to my collection from other
Wave
worlds.
Quickly.
Quickly? That's my specialty. Mine! No one else can act quickly, except for me!
Okay, so it's only the three of us, even though I thought I was... Bro, I hate my life.
Did it! Now where's that reward?
Don't plan any parties just yet, Flash.
Firing a giant laser. That's just so aggravating.
Wonder Woman, your bracelets could come in handy here.
Oh,
It's all about me now.
No. Why do I keep thinking it's B? I'm such a fucking idiot. I'm so stupid. Why, bro?
Good work, Flash.
Thanks. I used the bricks from Flash Tower.
You mean Wayne Tower?
No, pretty sure it's called Flash Tower because it's mine.
Green Lantern. He's alive. How wonderful!
I know. I love that he isn't dead. How about a hug?
I don't know. What if he's a zombie?
And I thought he was dead.
But it all worked out in end.
What is going on with everybody?
Long story. Let's get back to the Watchtower.
What about Brainiac?
He'll be fine.
Alright, there, guy. Big trouble in Little Gotham. Okay. I don't care. I don't care. We unlock Deadshot as available to buy. That is. That's pretty much it. Let's continue story.
Watch where you're walking. There's 22 million people in these.
Brainiac channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal.
Wait! I have a piece of it!
That looks sharp.
It's gonna be too small to do any good.
Take it easy, lady.
Be a lot easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
Oh shoot! Batman is a Joker.
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips look big.
I'm Batman!
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power button.
Grundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him!
Good luck!
Yo, I love Batman. Or Joker as a Batman.
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
It's good that they left him with Superman, because Superman is like the strongest character in the game, probably. Okay, so instead of going back in there, we're going to end this. And the cool thing is we're going to get to see the lanterns. So, yeah, that'll be fun. We'll go on their hubs into the next levels. That'll be tomorrow, Monday the 19th. The 20th, expect a One Punch Man video. And then the 21st, also expect another one. And then 22nd, 23rd, and 24th, and 25th will be the final four levels of Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. For story mode, that is. But anyways, that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh my god. Bye-bye.